everybody, and welcome to WAC GameCon. My name is Will Goodnight.
I'm Shadefrost.
Shade's actually joining me, I guess, for the rest of this session. I usually do these by myself, but hey, I'm always fine with having somebody commentate with me. We did a Riddler thing in the last episode.
Apparently they're puzzly puzzles that puzzle your puzzle.
Yeah, puzzles, which include racing. Whatever. But we're going to go ahead and do another one, because it automatically just sort of said, hey, why don't you go do this mission? What do you got to say, Riddler?
You literally cannot imagine what it's like to be so intellectually removed from the rest of the human race.
I think Jim Carrey should have still played him in this game.
But your feeble resistance makes a pleasant change from the instant capitulation of everyone else.
I use big words because I have a small penis. I don't know why that's the first thing that I thought to say, but whatever. Is this another race, or is this going to be one of the things?
What a pity you couldn't bring the Batwing to this one.
Okay, I understand.
That was a thing.
I think that's what I was supposed to do. Maybe I'm wrong. Good thing there's a conveniently placed bar here. Can I get in there from here? I can. Yeah, that's not how physics works. That's not what I'm supposed to do. Okay, I understand. So, what? Batman, get out from this.
Try shooting that wall with a rocket.
Oh, there is a floor here.
And you missed.
Yeah, I fudged Stop, that up Dark just Knight. Slightly.
To the right, where there's an arrow. Through the possibilities. To the right. Hi.
Riddler pressure pad operates. Oh, I think I have to land on it.
So you almost had it the first time.
Ah, I guess it's still. I'm probably gonna cut some of this out, so. Come to me, my pet.
Don't force me to
shut up
you from the chamber.
Now you gotta do it again.
Yeah. But how? Because the Batmobile. Oh, I have to do it even further, though. I have to, like, turn. It's not what I'm supposed to do. Help. I can do it. I can do it. I can do it. I can... Not bad.
Do be careful of the death trap en route to the next one.
Okay. This is sort of cheap, dude. Can you come up with something a little better? I understand, like, this is technically, like, decent, puzzling design for this one area, because it's the same thing that just gets harder each time you do it. God. That's not what I meant to do. Shut up, Riddler.
It looked like a delayed airbag gag. Like, you hit the wall, and then you popped out.
Okay. I'm good now. Help! Come on, Batman! Is it because of the new cape? The fatter cape? Is it the fatter cape? Is it? Those are saws. I'm doing well.
Contrary to popular,
I just miss it by like an inch.
Most species subsist on insects, whereas you prefer to live off undeserved praise.
Excuse me, my parents are dead. The only one that ever praised me was my butler and my millions. Do I have to do it again? Is there another one? No. No? Quite the conundrum. Oh.
You turned it on.
Right. It's over here. Dun, 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 dun. I like how the cape is dirty. Like it was in the mud or something.
I like how you do every song except for
Batman. Shut up. Okay.
First it was Jaws, and then it was...
Well, Jaws was like a Predator type thing.
Yeah.
Yeah, but like, because then... That doesn't...
Dude, we could be doing that flying, and as you kick them, then go Batman. You even said Batman as you kick them.
Shut up. All
right,
so we have a...
If it was an E, it's the top. It's the top one that's on the right.
I love this part.
This one, I think?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm not going to double check.
I want to see you save before doing one, and purposely pick the wrong one.
I actually have gone.
Watch her head explode.
I've actually gone out and looked that up. It's brutal.
Is it like? Is her head just gone?
I'm pretty sure it just fills up with smoke, but like you see her face before it blows up or something.
Okay.
Oh, I get to go in here now. I think.
Intro to physics.
Fine. I guess just... Why not? I guess I'll just keep doing Riddler stuff. Might as well finish that off. At least the missions. I'm not gonna do all the trophies. The Riddler trophies just, like, give me cancer. Not to offend anybody that has cancer. Or know anybody that has cancer. But they give me cancer. They're so difficult. Like, I'll spend, like, 5 minutes trying to do one. I'm like... Nope, it's pissing me off. It's a big old pile of head. Nope. Alright, so the first riddle room is the one I was having trouble with the numbers. And I hope this one just doesn't make me feel like an idiot again. No, I would actually like to keep doing Riddler stuff. I could do other things, like there's plenty of missions for me to do. And I fully expect that I will probably do some stuff off camera, like Riddler trophies and things of the like. I don't care, I'm not gonna just... I guess, nope. I'll just run away, I don't care. I like how they get a new gate every time I break it. Oh, they are following me, aren't they? Where are you? Are you following me? They usually are. I guess not. I'm fine with that. Dun, dun, dun. What? I just... Whatever. Alright, let's do another Riddler room. In an orphanage.
It doesn't all right. Take much to tame a cat.
How are you doing?
Can't fault the entertainment. Eddie just lectured me on the 13 innovations that
where
let him pack
there
this collar with his custom-designed plastic explosive.
You must be honored.
At being what? Your motivation? Come on, the next puzzle room's waiting.
There you go. I saw the riddle. All right. That's another thing, like the riddles. Like, you'll go into an area, there'll be a riddle, and then you have to go find the thing it's talking about and then scan it. It's dumb.
I hope the varying amounts of pressure don't get to you.
Is the thing in all caps a clue? Probably.
Fanatic narcissism, egocentrism, and megalomania crossed with severe.
A couple weeks ago, at dinner after church,
don't
a bunch of friends of mine were telling a bunch of riddles.
Yeah.
And I look up riddles all the time, and I like know a lot of riddles. So I kept telling the answer before they got done telling the riddle. So it was like people didn't have all the information, and I was saying the answers just because I'd heard them before.
Uh-huh.
And they were getting real mad. I was like, get these crappy riddles out of here.
Gotcha.
Like, there's one where it's like... a guy and his son get into a car accident, and then they go to the hospital, and I'm giving you a really short version of it too.
Yeah.
And then the doctor comes in and was like, I can't operate on this boy, he's my son. How is that possible? People are like, oh yeah, because the dad was in the dad got hurt from the thing or whatever. And the answer is that the doctor's his mom.
Yeah. I'm sorry, I'm focusing on this. I have to... Okay, there's electricity there.
Uh-huh.
I have to deliver the electricity.
Okay, stand on the middle one.
Yeah.
And then run to the third one.
It just... I can't.
Okay.
I see what I need to do now. Okay. So, all right. So it goes down. I see.
He weighs more. Have Batman stand on it. Have them both stand on it. Have Batman run over to it.
Hey, don't shove.
Shut up. Okay. Ah, that's cool. I get it. See, originally I didn't understand what was...
Have Catwoman run to the first one. Because they both need to be standing on it.
Again, shut up. I'm trying to save your life from not having... not a head.
You're trying to save her life. You didn't really have to elaborate on that.
Shut up. Oh no! Whatever will I do? It's not like I have a grappling hook.
Goodness, you...
That's not my grappling hook.
Well, you better grab that.
Could you like... Oh, one of us just has to stand on it? No, get out of here.
But when you stand on the thing, it blocks the key.
Oh... Is it? Does it? I don't think so. No! Batman, what are you doing? Stand!
I'm gonna get shot.
The second generation of my yep. Android allies. I've built a variant Hi. Specifically tailored to each of your dubious abilities.
So as her, you need to kill the red ones.
Yeah.
And then as Batman, you need to kill the blue ones.
Oh, she doesn't have like a... So I cannot do...
Go stand on the button and then have Batman...
Maybe you should stop like... cartwheeling. Help! Or, you know, just completely clip into the wall. That's fine too. That was simple enough. Oh, hi. Or why can't I just, like, have them both step away from the button onto the one area and then not have to worry about it?
The one area closed.
Did it?
Yeah.
Hi. Alright, but that's an interesting mechanic. I mean, the other time they were just all green, of course they were. And, they just didn't have to worry about it. You just kind of break them like that. Cool. Is there more? Are we good? Are we done? Shut up.
Because it takes you one step closer to the riddle that kills you.
Wonder why he adds all this unnecessary audio effects. Like the delay, or like the pitch changing delay. There's only three left. I can probably finish these in this session. There's not only three more left.
Can't let anyone else win.
Gee, if only you'd met under different circumstances.
His obsession's getting worse. He's going after my allies.
Ally? After this, I think we should dial it back to known associate for a while.
Are you friend zoning me?
But Selena, I've seen your tits.
This was I'm pretty sure we have a kid. Or is that with, it's either with Selena or Talia al Ghul. But Talia al Ghul's dead in this universe. Spoiler alert for Arkham City. That came out in, what, 09? Spoilers. My bad. Oh, wait, is there any different dialogue? They usually talk about things. Is there different dialogue?
Is Talia al Ghul related to Rachel Ghul?
Yeah, it's your daughter.
And I don't hear from you for months. Oh, that chick. Okay.
I've been busy.
Mm-hmm. Most of what I know about the DC universe comes from Arrow and The Flash.
Right.
And Young Justice.
Right.
So I hear Al Ghul and I'm like, Rachel Ghul?
Yeah, Talia is Rachel Ghul's daughter. In the comics, I believe Batman... It's either Batman, Selina, and Batman, or and Talia... Hell, it might be both. They,
Damien?
Damien is with Talia, yeah. Go away!
You know, because you killed me and sent me there, and you'll never guess who I saw.
Why can't you beat the crap out of him?
He's a hallucination.
So? He's your hallucination.
Oh. Don't worry. I asked. He's talking about Talia. She's cool with Cat Lady having a go on the old scratching post. She also says, did you just call my dick a scratching post?
Also, ow.
Did you just refer to my penis, my bat dick, as a scratching post? I mean, that's actually really clever, but whatever. Yeah, Joker likes to be a prick. I might as well just sort of finish these. Although I'm not even anywhere near. I'm not even close to being done yet. I'm not even halfway through the Riddler missions, and there's three more keys, so I don't know what's going on yet. I could probably knock out at least one more of these in this episode. This game's gorgeous, by the way. Like, just the level design's awesome. And I like how the different skins look like different skins. Like, they actually put time into them, and they're not just, like, right, because you have a shocky stick. Just jump behind him, punch him in the back of the face a couple times, and that's it.
Now to locate the commander.
The back of the face, yeah.
Back of the face.
The back of the face. Like I'm gonna reach out and pull.
Through the face. Mm-hmm. Back of the face. Mm-hmm.
Isn't that what I've been doing this entire game, dude? What am I? When am I not bringing the fight?
You'll break his spirit, sir. I've every confidence.
Nice read, Alfred. Like I can't imagine how little you care right now. Just like. So I've seen you clip. I've seen you come close to dying about three times. In the past hour and a half. I want to go to bed. I don't care. Master Wayne. I don't know if I'm trying to do this Alfred or what's his name? Michael Caine's Alfred right now. I don't care.
Do you even lift Master Wayne? What's the point of all your push-ups if you can't even lift a log?
What's the point of all those push-ups if you can't lift a bloody log? Do you even lift Master Wayne? I will say Michael Caine is an awesome. Have you not seen any of the Batman movies?
I've seen all the Batman movies.
Oh, it's Gene that hasn't.
I'm mildly surprised he hasn't seen them. I'm pretty excited for Jeremy Irons to be simpler, detective. Alfred. The water like so.
Before that, however, it's time for a riddle. Riddle me this, detective. What do bats do when they're at home?
Miss their parents?
Hang on the ceiling?
That was like a... That was really slow. Are these blades? Where do you get all this stuff? Like, forget Batman hiding a bunch of things. He has money. I can believe that he could hide some of this stuff. But how are you doing it?
Hole in the wall.
Yeah.
I didn't
That's not a hole.
That's not a hole.
That's not a hole. Well, it sort of is. Batmobile, come down here. Don't talk back to me.
There's a hole in the wall.
Where?
Go back on the chain. Right there. See it?
Oh.
Where the cord goes?
Yeah, it's behind a wall, I think, though. Like, there's glass. Or maybe not.
Not fam.
Yeah, there's glass.
Oh. You died.
Why did you jump into it?
He wall ran. I'm afraid. A statistical certainty.
Dude, you look gringy. Like... When's the last time you've bathed, man? All right, back. I'm back. There was things. What do we have here?
I'm back, man. You have level up points, by the way.
Welcome, yeah, I know. They don't really help me too much here, though. Figuratively and quite possibly literally flush you
down. Ha!
Figuratively and possibly literally.
Literally.
Before that, however, it's time for a riddle. Riddle me this, detective.
Ooh, the wall spins when you raise and lower the water. Can I have the controller?
Why?
Okay, go back to the spot in the wall where number two is.
Like this, like actually
like
there?
The, like the, yeah, like actually stand in that.
Like, I think I know what I have to do.
Wait, can you control the water?
Yeah, I think that's what that thing is there.
Can you shoot it while standing down there?
Technically.
Do it.
Okay.
Do all right. It.
Okay. Remote control Batmobile. Oh, maybe not. I have to do a thing. What? Like... Is this not doing anything?
Apparently not.
I thought like I would just have to like grab it. Let's not jump into the blades again.
Good idea.
He asked, "What do bats do when they're home?"
They hang on the ceiling.
Yes.
What's on the ceiling?
I don't think anything I can use quite yet. The battle wash. What is this thing?
Scan like, it.
Winch anchor point. A strong hook that the Batmobile... I know what to do!
Lower the Batmobile down there?
I didn't attach it. I shot it.
I don't think you'll be solving this one.
You need to sleep. Let's try this again. reckon.
Well done, detective. I think you're getting the hang of it.
Go down two. Oh.
Okay. I understand. Ah!
Now go down two. Or look, and then I'll tell you where to go.
Yeah.
That one.
Yeah.
Cool. Oh, wait, you can't go down that one. Oh, well, you can get in there.
Cool.
One Batman. The water might be lower, but you're still out of your depth.
Lol. I get it. You're funny.
Okay.
So now you go down two.
Yeah, I gotta. So yeah, I gotta go down the other one.
Yep, go down two. And then drive.
People need to stop texting me. Cool. I got it too. I mean, it's actually really interesting. This is actually probably my favorite riddle so far. I guess I don't have to keep holding the battle mode.
If I break that grapple point to detach, you could be dead in a moment.
Except you're not that much of a prick. Help!
I'm going to the right.
I have no doubt.
Yeah,
left. It matters significantly.
Whatever it is that makes it go to the right.
Yeah. I kind of want to just, like...
The thing you looked.
So I totally can just do that.
Another switch? Why, the water is almost as low as the chances of freedom.
Enemy.
Why don't you celebrate with my friend?
I wish it'd stop.
The Batmobile getting hurt.
It's not getting hurt. It's doing a thing. I could do something special. Possibly. But it's not giving me the option.
You know what? You know what? I wanted you to destroy the robots. I did. It's all part of my immaculately constructed master plan. So there!
Right.
Don't think I haven't been tempted by a cheap trick and a quick death, detective. But no, I will beat you fairly. I will let you test yourself against me.
That's the one thing, like, he's super smart, but just like, and it's the same way with like a lot of heroes too.
You should have looked to see which way you needed to go.
Well, it has to be three.
I mean, but which way you need to take the thing.
It, like, you can see the bars, like which way you're not allowed to go.
Struggling, detective? Okay. I'm afraid no. You're running several minutes behind my projection.
Oh, hi. I lied.
You have to move the other ones first.
Ah, oh, that's...
I failed to consider both your incompetence
balls.
And your stupidity as two distinct variables. Apologies, detective. I will recalculate post-haste.
I would move two first. Because if you move one, you're not going to be able to get to two.
Right. I think I only need to move two, though, because one had an opening.
True. Move it as far that way as you can.
No. Yes. No. Yeah. That's cool. Because I just need to be able to see three. Yes, so I can move through that.
Move it a little bit more. Just be safe.
Like which way?
Like a little bit more that way, yeah.
That's about what I'm comfortable doing. All right. winds just breaks. Well, I'm dead. He has that like inner thought to himself, like in that one episode of Doctor Who, where he's stuck in that place.
Oh yeah. He just walks inside the Batcave.
Okay, what do I have to do?
So, I'm gonna tell you how I got out.
Those were some good segments. It's like, I'm gonna explain you a thing.
As the doctor normally does.
It's gonna come up with a wall as soon as I, like, jump. Oh, you're cheating.
The wall cuts you in half. Ooh, mistimed that a little. You're barely
keeping up to the equations predict.
Careful on your way out.
Cuts you right in the middle.
No, my scratching post.
My scratching post. Oh. Oh. I see what he means. But he failed to remember.
The line between perfectly designed riddle and unfair death trap really comes down to user error.
You didn't really think that one through, did you, super genius? There's a thing there.
Yeah.
Right. No. Batman, just... It's not jumping in the water, just right here.
So if it's an A, it's the left of the middle of the cross of the
hey,
A.
Eddie,
right.
Can't we play a different game?
No, left.
This one's getting old.
Right, there's the A.
Left.
Which cabinet,
yes.
Kitty cat?
Ah, where'd it go? So it's this guy.
Here's hoping Eddie hasn't started cheating.
Cool. I wouldn't put it past him. He's kind of a prick. Just every time it blows up.
And they say black cats are bad luck.
Another key, well done. Of course, you'll lose all 9 lives in an instant should I push this detonator.
So, are you threatening me?
Another door unlocked. What a surprise.
Oh, good. Another thing. Another one. Can I? Oh, yeah, because there was the thing there. I don't need the Batmobile.
I'll just buy another one.
Oh, I thought it would drag itself up. My bad. Okay,
can you run yourself over?
No.
Have you tried?
To be fair, no. I'll try.
Try to push yourself in the hole.
Nope, he just gets
in. Oh, just gets in. For a second, I thought you moved and it, like, let you control yourself.
No, I guess I just jump in. How long has this gone? This one gone for?
I didn't see what was that when we started.
Neither did I. Well, in that case, I'm just gonna call it. It might be a little short, but This is gonna be an episode.
There, I called it an episode.
You called it an episode. Thank you, Shadefrost. Anyway, guys, thank you for tuning in to WSU GameCom. My name is Will Goodnight.
I am Shadefrost.
I've been playing, and he's been helping me with Riddler stuff because I hate it. That was actually a really cool riddle. We've been playing Batman Arkham Knight. Thank you for tuning in. Remember to like, share, and subscribe. It helps out a great deal. And I'll see you guys in the next episode. Are you done talking? Cool. Now I can cut it off. I'll see you guys.
Okay, bye.
With me. I have a drink there. Give me a second. I haven't had anyone on this yet. I'm getting shot. Help.
Shadefrost joins the battle.
I'm still getting shot. Help.
I haven't had anybody on this. I'm getting shot. Help.